It's actually been a dream of mine to win this award, the McWhorter, because it really symbolizes what I wanted to be, and that's a scholar athlete. I really just love the way that Alabama not only put a lot of attention on athletics, but also academics. I'm also really thankful to my parents. I have a great family who really has supported me from day one and has always encouraged me to do my best at everything. It's really an awesome time to be a student athlete in the SEC.